Alright guys, welcome to another episode of the Doodle Droid. Thank you for joining me. So today, our drawing is going to be of a T-Rex. We're going to do like a T-Rex portrait, so it's just going to be the head. This was not kind of a request of all my students. We were spent the week drawing dinosaurs. We drew a Stegosaurus and a Brachiosaurus, but lots of students were disappointed that we didn't draw the T-Rex. So I'm going to give it my best shot today. Like I said, we're just going to draw the head of the dinosaur. So it's going to be a little different than the ones we did in class. So grab a pencil, or you could do this one with a marker or a pen. I'm going to do it with pencil. And let's get started. The very first thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to start with the eye of the T-Rex. And I'm going to do like a number one. I'm going to go over it a few times to make it a little thicker. Then I'm going to draw a lemon or a football shape around it. So I did a curve up top and a curve down below. And then let's do a kind of like a hill above it, or a rainbow shape above the eye. It's not an eyebrow, it's like an eye socket, like the skull that goes around. And then I'm going to go ahead and add some texture, some light lines underneath the eye, maybe a couple right above it. That's where the skin is a little bit softer because it moves around so much. All right, and then somewhere in the middle of that rainbow shape on top, I'm going to come out. Start to go down, and I'm gonna stop. It's like a kind of like a hook shape or a J that's backwards and fell over, something like that. Just needs to come over and then start to slope down. All right, and somewhere over here, I'm gonna draw a watermelon seed shape, or it could be a sunflower seed. All right, and just like the eye, I'm gonna put a little bump over that. And if you want to go ahead and color that in black, you can. Okay. Now, I'm going to curve in. And there is the top part of the mouth of our T-Rex. Okay, I stopped just before the eye. Now, I'm going to go down. And out. So I've got the mouth open right now. I went out all the way to be about even with the nose. And I'm gonna do this same shape, but just bring it down below. So I'm gonna go down, bring it back, and curve up, and that's the jaw. Now we're gonna add teeth and gums. So first gums, then teeth. So I'm just gonna like kind of double this line up right there. And I didn't start right at the end. I made a little gap because that's where the lip is. I do the same thing down here. Bring it here. And then we can start adding the teeth. Little triangle shapes. You can make them bigger if you wanted. I'm gonna put the same shape down below. Okay. Now, I'm gonna do like the back of the head. So I'm gonna go opposite the nose, and go right here. Curved shape like this. And curve it forwards. Okay. And now I'm going to copy this curve here. Okay, that's a really skinny neck because we haven't drawn the next line, which is going to be kind of a bumpy line. So I'm going to do not too bumpy, just a little bit bumpy. Okay, now some details to finish it out. I think this might be some other kind of meat-eating dinosaur. I think a T-Rex maybe has a bigger head, so let's say this is something like a raptor or something. Anyway, let's start adding the details here. I'm gonna put some lines. And I'm gonna double this line up a little bit. So just gonna redraw it right next to it. Okay, and that same thing I'm gonna do here because they have these lips. So get real close, draw the lips of the dinosaur. And if you wanna add stripes to your dinosaur, I'm not exactly sure what they look like, but if you think about reptiles of today, lots of them have markings on their backs, so why not stripes? Could be polka dots, I don't know. Now you could take this a lot further. You could add texture with scales. You could shade it. You could color it. You could color and shade it. I encourage you to take it as far as you want. Okay, you could maybe even find some reference pictures and draw the rest of the dinosaur. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for drawing with me.